Well, there's some good news on the U.S. job front. The federal government says the U.S. added 211,000 jobs in November, exceeding expectations. The unemployment rate remains at 5%, its lowest level since 2008. Analysts say the strong jobs report suggests the U.S. economy is maintaining its momentum, and it could be a sign that the Federal Reserve could raise short-term interest rates when board members meet later this month. Rates have been stuck at zero since the 2008 financial crisis.